So the first myth is thyroid RFA uses radiation to treat thyroid nodules.
That is a great myth to dispel because it's actually a heat-based ablation. So it is just that the tip of the probe is getting hot and therefore destroying the tissue, but there's no radiation exposure.
Yes, that's a common thing. We see patients thinking RAI and RFA are the same thing. And so it's very good to clarify that.